A $10,000 watch is nice, but these blackout options are even better. And while you may not be able to actually tell the time, at least you'll look good trying. Then a tried and true design that not only looks slick, but doubles as a fidget toy too. However, you can't beat the Nokia of watches. Better yet, the all metal version may break the bank, but will still withstand whatever you throw at it. That's why